Today I am going to show you how to make dahlia flower with the paper. Things we need is glue gun, stapler, scissor, cutting blade and a poster board. First we will shape the poster board into square pieces and make the petals by stapling it. Now you can see I stapled all my petals and keep it aside. Now we will cut a small circle and glue all the petals on it.